construction of the vault is complete. The strongest of our warp to be entombed within is the eternal guardians of the Darkspark. Geaxus was to be our captain. He was discovered using the Darkspark to control the missing patterners. His plan to abscond with it was nearly successful. He was deactivated when he would not surrender. I volunteered to replace him. At least now, the Darkspark will be safely locked away before any others can abuse its power.